Hello, welcome to today's healing crystal of the day. Today's crystal, Lepidolite. Brings spiritual information into our daily life. Helps with obsessive compulsive disorder. Gives independence from neediness. Helps to ease allergies. Maintain positive outlook when financial markets are unstable. Clears electromagnetic pollution. Gives restful sleep. Lepidolite is a heart, throat, third eye, and crown chakra crystal, connecting the heart to the crown. Frees unhealthy codependencies. Introduces change-inducing practices. Teaches to be aware of best choices for health and happiness. Lepidolite assists with mood swings. Can help with tendinitis. Will we relieve stress? Helps our skin and reduces wrinkles. Can help with the sciatic nerve. Lepidolite may help with obesity. And neurological issues. can help with muscle tissues. Lepidolite assists with menopause and PMS. Can help with heart problems. Assists with exhaustion. Helps with digestion. May alleviate leg cramps. Can help with computer stress. Assists with Alzheimer's and epilepsy. Lepidolite can help with addictions. And issues with sexual abuse. Thank you for joining me today. The healing crystal of the day. Lepidolite. See you next time.